friend din siya ni Bon. Kasi guys, inalas na lahat eh. Ceiling, sidings, upuan. Guys, let's talk about Project LOKI, yung newly released natin. Actually, si Ken mas nakatutok sa project na to. Message lang siya sa IG natin, Ken, no?
Yes.
Kasi yun, tuloy-tuloy na usap nila ni Ken.
Actually, friend din siya ni Bon.
Deliver ba siya ni Bon?
Nagandahan siya dun sa ginawa natin na project.
Monstrous.
Yes. Then nagkaroon na siya ng interest na magpagawas.
Yung project na to, well, she loves the pickup, the rough door, yung comfort lalo na. Pero hindi na talaga pang off-road to. She wants to create something, a girl power na modification.
Ano, an extension of her personality.
Yes. It's a pickup, but this is a lady-owned.
Yes.
I want it to be a bit masculine, but a very clean, total transformation. We came up with this final look. Ken will discuss more about ano ang mga ginawa dito to the smallest detail. This took a little long kasi it's one of a kind project. We were very keen on to match everything. So yung Ken?
First, what we did in the exterior, syempre gusto niya maiba yung kulay. Gusto niya mag-girl yung kulay. So nag-decide tayo na instead of paint, i-wrap natin na lang yung ano. Yeah. So we decided the color beige. Na mas match doon sa personality niya.
It's a relaxing color eh. Yes. Parang cream, mocha. Yes. Hindi siya mocha masyado eh.
Passion latte.
This is a combination of foil and paint.
Paint.
So yes. Shout out to our painting department who did a really great job to match the color.
Yes.
Kasi ang hirap kunin ng tone niya. Na.
Kasi so, a sticker lang siya eh. Hindi siya yung paint na sa metal or sa ano eh.
Yes. But even with the foil, di ba? Special order natin.
Special
it's not
order
readily
natin.
Available.
Marami rin kasing nagtataka, akala nila paint talaga.
Mm-hmm.
Pero since naghanap tayo ng magandang klase ng wrap, ng foil, para yung pag tinignan mo siya sa picture at sa personal, para siyang original paint. Yung pinaint naman natin dito is yung front and rear bumper lang. Kasi since medyo yung metal, mahirap siyang dikitan ng foil.
Mm-hmm.
So we decided na para mas maganda siya tingnan talaga, na ipipaint na lang siya.
Then this is aluminum bumper.
Aluminum bumper ni ARP.
ARP.
Since dito sa setup na to, na hindi tayo nag-lift, we decided na stock height lang siya para at least yung hindi siya masyadong lumaki tingnan. Then the tires na ilalagay natin, sakto lang din sa height. So naglagay tayo ng aluminum bumper.
Sa lightweight, so and lightweight. We didn't change the coils.
Sobrang ganda ng interior.
Yes.
Like it.
At yung pinaka wow factor ng total build for me,
ha? Kahit tayo, nagulat din sa outcome.
Oo, sobrang clean. Ganda ng pagkagawa.
Ito yung, it's a bit pricey, yung leather choice ni owner. This cannot be achievable sa mga, sa mga ibang leather lang.
Yes.
Ang hirap. If you want to get this kind of quality, you really have to invest on a good leather.
Yes.
Tsaka kumbaga na eh, ang ganda na ng dating Raptor na leather.
Na leather.
Kailangan pag pinalitan mo, mas maganda.
Oo.
Hindi yung ano yung basta na lang mapalitan dahil sa gusto mong palitan yung kulay. Hindi ganun. Tsaka ano may sinabi si Mika Jers na ano yung parang you get
what you paid for.
Yes, pa yung worth it daw yung pag-aantay niya tsaka yung talagang ginastos niya. Sobrang worth it talaga.
May maganda talaga yung interior. I mean, the interior para siya talaga finesse.
Actually, ano nung unang senen niya to, hindi siya sure kung kaya kasi kinuha niya yung team sa pupa ni Baron.
Yes.
Sports car.
Mm-hmm.
So parang ano, syempre kahit din tayo parang hindi natin alam kung ano yung magiging outcome eh. Nung unang ginagawa, parang hindi pa natin napipicture out kung ano yung kakalabasan eh. Kasi guys, kinalas to lahat eh. Ceiling, sidings, upuan, pati yung dashboard. Kasi si Raptor, sino sa mga naka-Raptor dyan, yung dashboard nyo ano yan eh.
Black
leather yan yung ibabaw.
And all black.
Yan, all black. Hindi siya pinaint. Talagang pinalitan yung buong leather ng dashboard.
Tapos yung color matching natin
yung
dito,
color
no?
Matching, sobrang
ano yung mga pinagdaanan.
I think parang ilang beses siyang pinalit na ano eh, pabalik-balik tayo para mag-adjust na mag-adjust hanggang makuha natin yung pinakakulay niya talaga.
And overall, ang ganda, especially yung mga the sidings, the shift knob, to the smallest detail, yes. And minatch natin ng
kahit yung gloss black. Yes. Yung aircon trim niya kasi yung material niya is gray. Ginawa natin gloss black.
And carefully, binaklas yun kasi it is very delicate. Yes. Yung pagbaklas nun yung mga ipin ng clips baka mabali. This is a brand new Raptor. This is a sports truck. This is a sports truck na ginawa natin luxury truck.
Yes. It's a bit challenging, no? Kasi women kasi we're known for being detailed. And with this kind of project, so mga babae kasi sobrang maano yan. Hindi pwede, lalo na with the colors, no? So, tama kasi talaga na parang...
Oh, specific siya sa kulay, eh. Oh, nahirapan kami, ano, para nakailang sample, tapos in-order natin pa talaga yung kulay.
Kasi, sa lalaki kasi, red, brown, white, blue, yan lang. Pero sa babae, may seafoam green, may mga latte, may coffee. So, iba-iba yung mga ano talaga. So, with this one, it's very challenging kasi we really have to find that specific color para lang ma-match talaga yung gusto.
Because si Miss Salamanca, she really knows what she wants.
Yes.
And okay, yung parang gusto niya, please deliver what I want.
Uh-oh.
And I hope we made you satisfied with the total transformation of your Raptor.
Ganyan sa picture, no? Sobrang ganda yun sa picture to sa video. Pero pag sa personal, mas lalo kayo mapapawaw.
Sino yung maganda sa personal?
Hindi, yung sasakyan.
Yeah. Maganda naman talaga si Miss Salamanca. Pero mas maganda si Baba.
Wala nang gaganda kaya no kay Ben sa kanya. Kasi even the flooring, minatch natin yung kulay dun eh. Hindi na napansin yung ibang additional upgrade dito. Like the headlight, we upgrade to a bit ng cyclops, tapos yung taillight natin na smoke. Then also, syempre, medyo lumaki na yung sasakyan, nag-upgrade na tayo ng wheels and the bumper. Yung horn natin kailangan din i-upgrade eh.
Lalo sa Pilipinas, hindi tayo pinapansin pag manipis yung tulong ng busine eh.
Of course.
General, ito yung kasama ng sariling relay tsaka yung mga wiring niya.
Then of course, the wheels. Nag-upgrade tayo ng wheels. Yung ginamit natin, medyo sporty look siya. Yung niche na vice. It's a 20-inch wheels. Then the tires is a 305-5520 na BFG all-terrain.
Hindi nga kasi medyo gusto yung mga pang-offroad natin, no?
Yes,
so medyo clean lang.
Tsaka hindi bagay dun sa ano natin, sa concept. Kailangan natin bagay.
Tsaka
which is yung nakita niya yung wheels, nagustuhan niya rin talaga. The first
class.
Yes. Actually, yung pinakahuling ginawa dyan is yung shift natin the steering wheel. Kasi medyo sabi nila, mahirap gawin or ano. Pero syempre, hindi naman sumuko yung mga stuff natin para gawin yun. It is nung kinalabasan naman, sobrang ganda. Even si Mika, yun talaga yung nakita niya agad eh, yung shift natin tsaka yung steering wheel.
Kasi Raptor, ang hirap baklasin yan. Hindi siya basic truck. Maselan yung electrical niya. Pwedeng hindi mo na kaya ibalik, tapos marami na magtutunog ang alarm pag hindi mo siya properly dismantled and assembled ng maayos. Shout out to our guys na talaga namang the quality is always there.
Naglagay din tayo ng retracts, di ba? Retract is perfect for the roll bar na kinabit.
Yes. Tinignan mo nga siya sa malayuan, parang wala
kang cover. Parang wala eh.
Anong roll bar kinabit natin ka?
It's a 9 series.
9 series.
Tapos pinit. Siyempre,
yung logo, binas natin sa kulay, no?
So, the smallest details, no? Mm-hmm. Even the rear bumper stock lang yan, pero pininturahan
natin dito.
Tint, nag-upgrade ko ba?
Nag-upgrade tayo ng tint. Although meron na siyang tint kasama sa kasa, pero siyempre, mas gusto niya yung medyo dark siya. Pero pag nasa loob ka, yung pag sa gabi, malinaw pa rin.
So, overall, this build, simple clean yet it stands out. Yun, sobrang really stands out. Bagay na bagay sa personality niya.
Bagay na
nakalagay
Hermes button or...
Isa sa pinaka-napapansin dito kung paano bumagay yung body color flares.
Nung nag-decide tayo body color ng flares, yung na-lessen yung medyo natanggal na yung toughness and came the elegant and thinness ng Raptor.
Well, may mga ibang nang nagka-comment ng team na gusto yung color. Pero syempre, iba-ibang personality. Iba-ibang personality.
The bottom line is, na-please natin yung
ulit. Yes. That's it.
with it. Do it cause I love it and I stuck with it. We ain't with the subbing and the cut with it. Please none of the talks, I heard enough of it. Like, what you gon' do, where you at, who you with? You ain't really bout this, don't talk about it. Really on the move, on the map, never slip. Keep your hands to your lips, don't talk about it. Real eyes, realize all the time, stand on it. If we said it, we don't walk around it. Loose lips, sink ships, red cup, blue strips. New phone, who this? No, we don't allow it. Really on go, I don't know what's an off day. Now we on road, came from smoking in the hallway. Now we got shows, boys feeling like Broadway. Always look both ways, even on a crossway. Driving down Cross Bay, our town Barclays. Really on big teams, came up a small way. Championship rings, baby, that's a ball game. Oh, she want a little bag, baby, that's small change. Yeah, that money talk. If we ain't cool, then cut me off. No breaking news, don't run your mouth. Thought it was the plug, now he running off. Thought it was a plug, now he running off. What you gon' do, where you at, who you with? You ain't really bout this, don't talk about it. Really on the move, on the map, never slip. Keep your hands to your lips, don't talk about it. Real eyes, realize all the time, stand on it. If we said it, we don't walk around it. Loose lips, sink ships, red cup, blue strips. New phone, who this? No, we don't allow it. Whoa, don't do that. We the best coming out of BK, I thought you knew that. Step up in the function, all these women like, who that? Got me looking like money, yeah, they love me, yeah, true that. Big racks, new bag, new swag, we ain't cutting no slack. Why they mad? Don't do that. See them coming, no mask, 6 feet, move back. How we got it? Don't ask, don't do that. Nah, cause they ain't never put us on. Now they wanna come around and see what's going on. Nah, and we don't follow protocols. We some kings like sis, no waterfall, ISO. What you gon' do, where you at, who you with? You ain't really bout this, don't talk about it. Really on the move, on the map, never slip. Keep your hands to your lips, don't talk about it. Real eyes, realize all the time, stand on it. If we said it, we don't walk around it. Loose lips, sink ships, red cup, blue strips. New phone, who this? No, we don't allow it.
We would like to thank everyone for always giving us a chance to transform your beloved rigs. But if you have more questions, suggestions, and comments, please comment down below. And also don't forget to like, subscribe, and share na rin. And usually naman weekly, meron tayong new uploads. Don't forget to click the notification bell as well. Thank you guys. God bless. Stay safe. Bye.